So now, I want to get your thoughts on being DWE Breakout Star of the Year of 2020. So, what's your thoughts on that?
I'm just that damn good. I should have brought every single one of them home because I am that good. I am DWE. Should be no awards going to anybody else. Should be coming to me. But I'll take the breakout superstar because I'm always a breakout superstar. I'm always at the top. That's where I'm going to stay.